and there's no vacuum leaks. Last time I did the video, the vacuum was disconnected, so that's why it was running bad.